the drums are back. It's called
Oh!
is something you've never seen me do before. I probably won't do it again after this. Okay, now, we have two albums in the market right now. My own album, which is called Back Where I Belong. Thank you very much. And Cozy's album, which is called The Drums Are Back. We just did a song from Cozy's album called Shout. Now we're going to do one from my album called Back Where I Belong.
Take this
much. Okay, now, I want to introduce you to some of the people in this band. We have got great musicians in this band. Somebody you know really well, Mr. Neil Murray on bass guitar. Neil played on my album, Back Where I Belong. He's a great friend, a great musician, have a lot of time for him. And somebody you don't know yet, but you will need to look out for this guy in the future, our guitarist, Mr. Mario Parga!
So soon.
those songs for you from the Tear and Headless Cross albums. We'll be coming back to those later. We're going to go back to my own solo album with, I think it's the first track off the first side, and it's a track called If It Ain't Worth Fighting For.
Rising, against the heat. Somebody.
You know this? A black cat moans and is burning with a fever. String on howls when he's lonely in the night. A woman goes crazy with the thoughts of retribution.
Thank you.
brilliant. I don't suppose you want to hear any more. Go around the members of the band here. I want to hear some fucking good applause for these musicians. Mr. Neil Murray on bass guitar. I've got a new but capable and fucking brilliant guitarist, Mr. Mario Panga. Of wood, steel, sweat, and fucking noise, Mr. Cozy Bell!